Last year, this woman lost her dental insurance. All she wanted was a healthy, pain-free smile. But with no insurance, she ended up doing what millions of people do. She went to a dentist and paid for it herself. Because routine dental exams with x-rays and cleanings cost less per month than her cell phone bill. No dental insurance doesn't have to mean no dental care. Visit WDA.org to find a Wisconsin Dental Association dentist near you for affordable, preventive care.